Sure.
Hello?
Would you like to go on a date with me?
Hello.
Do you want some help?
I hate that I have to wear these stupid high heels every day. Can't. Part of the dress code for us bosses. Makes us look more professional or some bullshit like that. All it does is give me sore feet. What are you doing? I might have to make you do this more often. I love my... Nice to see.
Hey, nah, not me. I figured that I already lost a girlfriend over this. So I should try not to lose a friend as well. More so, one that knows her better than I ever did, too. What's that supposed to mean? You have to tell me what it is now. You can't leave me in the dark after telling me that. Oh, God. Please tell me that you don't still go around thinking girls are guys. Wait a minute. You don't think I'm a guy, too, do you? what she did to her, from the sound of it, she's got her own fair share of issues too. It does, at least this, we're talking about Ruby.
Hi.
Hello.
Hey, what?
Hello. Am I mainly sci-fi, fantasy, and mystery novels?
No, but...
Hi. Shop.
I'll work a little bit.
Hi. Can I ask you a serious question? Do you think I'm qualified for this work? Well, I saw a job posting in this office for a position. I thought I might apply for it. You don't get what you don't reach for, my dad always says. Will you help me get the job? But you'll put in a good word for me? I need this, and I need you to make this happen. I'll do whatever you want. I'm not a whore. But if that's what you want.
I'll work a little bit.
Hello? Hi.
Nice to see you. I truly hate. This is a little bit too open for me. What if your roommates come home? What did you- That I wasn't going to make you work for it?
Good morning.
Hi. I never thought.
Hello?
Nice to see you.
Hi. I have a plan. My screening is tomorrow. And you're the one who's going to get a very nice reward. If you want that reward, you'd better help. Of course. I think a little down payment on our arrangement makes sense. There. That ought to be enough to motivate you, right? And don't think this means you get any elsewhere.
You know, it's kinda hard for me to work when we're in the same room. You really sorta distract.
to see you.
Nice to see you.
Screening. They scheduled an interview. So, do you know anything about how the interview will work? Help me pass the interview. I'm sure you can think of something. That sounds great. No time like the present. Or so they say.
I'll work a little bit.
So they'd have fuck your and popping if they choose.
Good morning. Would you like, you know, just you and me?
Hi. I truly hate that job.
Hello? I got thanks for being such an amazing man and helping me get this. But now I have to work. But, mister, someone must have... Mister, did you... I think so, mister. I think that you're saying you want me to do that for you.
I'll work a little bit.
Could you help me with something? Thank you. Thank you.
I'll work a little bit.
Hi. I'm sorry. Did you not realize I was a girl?
Nice.
Have you ever had a wedding?
Are you awake? Sorry. Are you doing anything right now? I want to show you something. I'll be at your house in 10.
Nice to see you.
I'll work a little bit.
Some people, it's all.
Sure.
Nice to meet.
I'll work a little bit. You want to go watch a movie together?
Hello?
Hi.
Do you think he-
Hi.